Now, this is a very important topic. How to increase or how to maximize the intelligence and cognition of a newborn baby. Now, listen to the topic very carefully and follow it. Children who are kept maximum with the mother, loved and cared, cuddled. Children who cry very less, you should use a Indian swing to soothe the baby, made of sari. Tie the sari to a wood and tie it to the ceiling. Desi Indian swing, not the wooden one, using the sari. Use a mustard pillow. I repeat, mustard pillow, so that the baby's head won't become flat. To strengthen the bond, keep the baby in sunlight so that the head won't become flat. Flat head can decrease IQ by a bit. Increased intake of iron by mother. Use an iron utensil for cooking. Flaxseed or alsi. Mustard oil instead of olive oil. I repeat, mustard oil. If you are a non-vegetarian, you can go for cod liver oil, you can go for seafood, seaweed, everything. But normal mustard oil will increase the IQ. Don't allow the baby to cry. Faster you make the baby, soothe the baby, the more the IQ. Balanced diet, lot of melons, lot of seeds, chia seeds, flax seeds, mustard seeds and everything. Breastfeed often. Take care. Have a good day.